please click the subscribe button and the notification icon. It will help us a lot.
So 500 startups have a standard deal. So it's not, they don't negotiate with every company. They just have standard standard conditions. So they structure the deal as a convertible note. As you mentioned, it's 150K for 6% of your company, which is converted at a later stage when you raise your next round or when you exit or when a certain time amount passes. So we've even had cases of companies who already had a bigger valuation. So they already raised more money from other investors and they still wanted to go through the program with these conditions. So they basically downgraded their valuation just to go through 500 startups because it's so valuable. In our case, they've been extremely helpful even after the program. So whenever we feel like we need a connection to someone or we need some advice, we do have Slack channels or an open network for all the previous batches and alumni. So everybody can just, again, share knowledge, get in touch, help each other. And that's what the 500 strong community is all about.